my own observation then that later on became this whole idea of the tectonics of column and wall in my most writings was to notice that the plan is organized with a module that there's a glass kind of horizontal looking wall and two columns in front of it. And the plan is organized by rotating this around there. And therefore, for me, became interesting to look at these two architects in terms of their approach to frame.